you know, she's going to definitely create. She started creating waves already. One of my favorite newcomers in playback singing. She sings like, you know, there's no tomorrow. She just goes for broke each time she goes on stage or in front of the microphone. And recently she sang a song, this film called I, which is turning out to be a huge hit. One of the stars, future stars out there for you. She's going to rock the stage. Give her all you can. Nikita Gandhi.
Good evening. This is the first time I'm performing in front of you, and I'm really, really excited to be here, to be part of this cause. I think it's a wonderful initiative, and I'm so happy all of you have made it through the rain and the chaos. Could we have a round of applause for you, because you're here. Alright, so I'm going to start with the song I guess I'm called here for, which is Ladio. And this is the first time I'll be performing this, and I'm really excited, and I hope you appreciate this too and you really like it.
Thank you.
such a song, like, can we have a next big round of applause for them? This next song is specially dedicated to the people of Kashmir. It's a beautiful ghazal that's been written by Vishal Bharadwaj and Mehndi Hassan, and it was actually the last song of the movie Heather, if anyone has seen it. And I think it's very apt for today evening and for the people of Kashmir, so this is a really special song for tonight.
Beat the key, let the more air see.